Okay, down here. Well, I'm really just doing a test. The open camera stopped working again, so I had to uninstall it and reinstall it. But this time I uninstalled all the other camera apps that I don't really use. Some that I had installed not too long ago that might possibly conflict with it, so seems to be working now. All right.